It all borders on where does diplomatic immunity starts and where does it end. And once that can be established, I believe the government has a responsibility, a national responsibility, the people of St. Lucia, to be able to indicate to them and to confirm that due diligence was undertaken, that all of the issues which they would have looked for were dealt with, that there were no red flags, and that their actions in no way contravenes the Vienna Convention or any other international convention or protocol that may be in existence in as far as diplomats and other representation is concerned.